Hey guys, Jason Bland, Trinity Outdoors. I'm over here in Lake Arthur, Louisiana, where I live at. Look, a beautiful little boardwalk and stuff. Check it out. Anyway, I'm reaching out to you guys today. I got a phone call last night, and a friend of ours, Brad and Haley Lambert's little three-year-old daughter, was diagnosed with leukemia. Her name is Braylee Lambert, and friends of ours are going to be trying to bless this family to help them out with a little bit of proceeds that it costs for the, you know, different things for her medical condition. Anyway, next Saturday, which would be the 13th of June. 'Cause I'd already know. So on Saturday, June the 13th, at Tori Rope's house over there in Bellevue Lakes in Paulina, Louisiana, they're going to be hosting a fundraiser to raise some funds for the family. For a plate lunch to help Braylee Lambert, daughter of Brad and Haley Lambert. You want to go ahead and remember Braylee Lambert, who is 3 years old, diagnosed with leukemia. We ask the Lord to put his hedge of protection around her and around the family members. We know at times like this it could be discouraging, but we want to bring life and let's show them what love is about. Now